Godfrey and James Irvin have been on all the gigs that I've been on. And all the things that have been done around here that you all are overcrediting me for belongs to you too. But especially the folks who put this together and Doug Smith putting the lumberyard up here for us to come out to. And what a crowd. Now, if we do this every year and have a local music festival, the last Sunday in June every year. Good idea, huh? We don't have a lot of time, but there's a lot of requests I've got going around we're not going to get to. I apologize in advance. And for the guy who said he would kill everybody if I didn't play one, go ahead and get started.